Okay. Can't front. Did yourself on this one. Outdid yourself, I should say. Okay. This is all some fly shit. Fuck them all and fuck my clothes. I don't even buy shit. Every pair of jeans I own is ripped between the crash. Easy access for your bitch. So let's turn it up a notch. Middle fingers to the population. F.T.P. is all I need. I couldn't afford this shit, so I stopped smoking weed. Mentally, financially, burned a hole in my wallet and brain. It's a habit niggas couldn't maintain. To ease the stress nowadays, all I do is lift and fuck. The latter happens simply by a stroke of luck. At the drop of a dime, cause I don't got time. Nor have I acquired my peace of mind. I can't front, I know I'm a little ugly, but this swag is different. So, your bitch love me, ain't no more me mugging. That's the old mouth. From here on out, I'm showing love with my whole mouth. Cheek to cheek, or mouth to cunt. Do your research, I'm eating pussy like I missed a lunch. Eat it hot or cold like a Lunchables. I leave labia swole. I've been sick since like 2004. What caused it? The Marshall Mathers LP. In due time, y'all niggas will hear my story. But for now, let's stick to this shit. Let's stick to this. Back to how I'm feeling. Don't you hate a snobby bitch that finds herself appealing? Assuming every nigga wanna fuck that shit, make you ugly. Cause we see your heart for what it is. You shallower than the side of the pool.